Greetings, Grove family and friends. Welcome to the Grove News Network. This is GNN. As we celebrate the year of greater, greater in love, greater in hope, and greater in expectation in 2023, we pray today you will be blessed by the Grove experience. In the month of March at the Grove, we celebrate Women's History Month. We celebrate her story. In recognition of Lenten season, join us each Wednesday at noon during the Lenten season for the Grove's weekly meditation led by sons and daughters of the Grove as we focus on our journey for 40 days and becoming greater in our spiritual walk and discovery of Jesus. You can watch our weekly Wednesday meditation via the Grove's website and social media platforms. Next Sunday, we begin our Holy Week with Palm Sunday service. On next Sunday, we will distribute palm branches in honor of Palm Sunday. Also, make sure you tune in to next Sunday's GNN broadcast for upcoming services and activities during the Holy Week and Resurrection Weekend. We are excited in the month of April at the Grove is going the Extra Mile Ministry Recruitment and Involvement Month. For the entire month of April, we are asking members to consider getting involved in a pillar and ministry of our church. Each Sunday, we will have our pillar pastor and ministry leaders in the Narthex to urge members to sign up to be involved in the many ministries that Grove has to offer. Sign up is easy. Just simply scan the QR code with your mobile devices and fill out the digital form to get involved at the Grove. Should you have any questions or trouble signing up to get involved at the Grove, feel free to contact Pastor Richard. Do you have a business? Do you want to start a business? Do you want to know how to build a successful business? The Greater Piney Grove Baptist Church's Business Builders Ministry cordially invites you to its Business Builders Symposium immediately following today's morning worship in the Worship Center's lower level Annex B. If you have a business, this is a great opportunity for you to network with others, hear about opportunities and resources to help grow and sustain your business. We hope to see you after today's service for our Business Builders Symposium. Good news! The Grove's Noon Bible Study has resumed on each Tuesday at noon in the Frank Jones Memorial Chapel. Dr. Albertine Marshall will teach on the minor prophet Jonah, the disobedient prophet. You can join us either in person or stream live on the Grove's website and social media platforms. We hope you will join us each Tuesday at noon as we seek greater by studying to show ourselves approved to God through the Word of God.
Greetings! This is Miranda Mack McKenzie with the Frank Jones Memorial Scholarship Commission. High school seniors, this message is for you. Time is running out. You need to apply for the scholarships that we have available. Your deadline is Sunday, March 26th at 12 noon. Two ways. You can go online at www.frankjonesmsc.com or go on the Greater Piney Grove website and download it from there. You can download your applications, fill them out. You can email them with all of your attachments back to us, or you can bring them to the church, but we must have them by 12 noon, Sunday, March 26th. Not 12:05, not 12:03, 12 noon. If you have any questions, feel free to give me a call, 404-433-7163, because I work every once in a while, texting might work best. But we're looking for you to apply because we have this money for you. So don't miss out on this opportunity to receive monies to help you with your freshman year in college. Thank you.
We are excited now to offer up each Sunday prior to our morning worship at 8:15 a.m. our Sunday overview from our weekly Sunday school lesson in the Worship Center taught by an associate minister. We hope you will join us each Sunday before morning service as we seek to be greater through the Word of God. Finally, do you know March is Colon Cancer Awareness Month? If you are over the age of 45 years old and have not had your colonoscopy, this is a non-invasive alternative to screen for colon cancer. This morning, The Grove and other Baptist churches are partnering with LabCorp to provide free ColorGuard kits that are used to test your stool for colon cancer screening. Please stop by the Narthex desk after service to pick up your kit. That concludes today's GNN broadcast. I'm Candace Pendergrass. We pray again you have a blessed week. Be blessed, Grove family and friends.